Hello, Kinder families. So today your teacher has assigned a unit assessment to your child. These unit assessments are available on our language arts program. You can access the language arts program through a few steps. So I'm going to go ahead and take you through that right now. The first step is to make sure you're on your child's Clever portal. If you don't know how to get to your Clever portal, all you have to do is click on the little house button when you are on your Chromebook, and your house button will take you to all student programs. Once you select that, you're on your Clever portal. From your Clever portal, you're going to look for Connect Ed. It is an icon that has a white square with a red banner on the bottom. Have your child or yourself go ahead and click on that, and then it's going to take you to the Google Suites page. From the Google Suites page, you're going to also need to select Connect Ed. The Connect Ed on the Google Suites page is a purple square with a C and an O, and it says Connect Ed. Click on that, and it'll take you to two options for your child. It'll have Leveled Reader Library, or it'll have Wonders Grade K. You're going to want to launch the Wonders Grade K. It'll prompt you with two options. If your child speaks another language, it will offer them the English language option. It will also have an elementary option. For assessments, you want to make sure that you select the elementary option. ELEM should be at the end. If you accidentally selected the EL option, you will need to go back and log in again because the assessment will not appear here. So make sure you have selected the second option, ELEM. From there, you'll be on your student dashboard. You might want to favorite this so that you don't have to walk through as many steps next time. On your student dashboard, there's lots of things to explore. The books for the week of the language arts program are available on the blue dot. You also have games that practice the different phonics and sight word skills available here. You have some shared writing if you want to do extension with your child's writing available here. It also goes over the letter formation for your child so they can practice the shape of each letter. This one is for vocabulary. It'll give you definitions of the various vocabulary words for each week. But the most important one is your to-do list. And to access your test, you want to make sure that you select the to-do list. From the to-do list, you're going to see a blank sheet of paper because your child has no assignments assigned to them yet. But they do have a test. So on the top bar, you need to make sure you select My Test. When you select My Test, you'll see Unit 1 Assessment appear, and you'll just press Begin Assessment. Hopefully this helps you log into your child's unit assessment easier. If you still need help, please contact your child's teacher. Thank you.